Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Rogers Kaka Sungura YouTube channel. A big thank you to each and every one of you for your continued support. Kaka Bado, I'm appealing to my fans. Kuna familia nilitembelea jana na huyo jamaa aliachwa na wazazi akinyonya. Baba kafariki, mama kafariki. Huyo kijana amejilea yeye mwenyewe paka amekuwa mtu mkubwa, ameoa, ako na bibi na watoto. Lakini hakubarikiwa kwenda darasani kwa sababu hakuwa na wazazi na hakuwa na guardian. So ikamfanya kwamba kila mwanadamu lazima awe na familia. So akatafuta mwanamke ambaye anamuelewa, wakaishi na yeye, lakini maisha yao ni kwa kale kanyumba kanyasi ambako wazazi waliacha. So ninaomba, nilipoenda pale kaka, mvua inaonyesha nyingi, inawanyeshea na wako na watoto wachanga. Nikaona huruma. Wanasongesha tunguo tule wanalalia, mvua ikinyesha tena wanarudisha. Nililia machozi. Naomba mashabiki wangu, kama Mungu amekujalia, wewe at least unalala nyumba mahali hakuna mvua, tafadhali ninaomba. Shilingi zako mbili, 1,000 yako, 10,000, 20,000, mabati 10, mabati 5, mabati 20. Itatusaidia ili huyu mwenzetu naye tumjengee nyumba aitwe binadamu. Kama Mungu amekujalia, nambari ya simu iko hapo chini, unaweza ukatuma chochote ambacho Mungu atakuguza nacho. Turudi katika siasa. Kaka, I want to teach you something. Maybe you have never known this. But let me teach you. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, chapter number 16, verse 31. If you have your Bible, you can read with me. I quote, gray hair, yani ile nywele ya nyeupe, ile ya uzee. Think you know it. In our native language, tunaita chimbuche. Wakati mtu amezeeka, ile nywele ambayo ina gray hair, ile ambayo inatoka sasa, the black inatoka, alafu kuna ile ya gray inatoka. Is a crown of splendor. It's attained in the way of righteousness. I'll tell you the meaning. The book of same Proverbs, chapter 14, verse 22. The Bible says, you will earn the trust and respect of others if you work for good. I repeat, you will earn the trust and respect of others if you work for good. Let me explain those two statements. Kaka, in our communities, we have elders, the senior most people in our society. Those people have gray hair. I'm literally, let me first explain this statement literally as it says before I go into its deeper meaning. We have elders in our society. But do you know, we are people with gray hair who are still children. Kitabia. Yani tuko na wazee kwa kijiji, wenye wamezeeka, wako na nywele hiyo nyeupe, lakini kitabia ni watoto. Ukiwangalia wanayotenda, they are still kids. They are children. Young kids. In their own minds, because they think having a gray hair is an automatic seniority recognition. In their own minds. But in the eyes of our people, from what they do, in the eyes of the people, they are children. Wao ni watoto wadogo sana. Ukiwangalia kwa umbo, ndio ni wazee, ndio wako na gray hair, lakini kitabia ni watoto wadogo wachanga. Now, Proverbs says, gray hair is a crown of splendor and it is attained in the way of righteousness. Gray hair means maturity. Right? Not necessarily you must have that, but Gray hair means maturity. When you have matured, kitabia, you see, the way you carry yourself before the people, the way you walk, the way you talk, the way you treat people, you can earn the gray hair crown. Hamujawahi kuona watoto wadogo in the society who are leaders. Na wazee wanawaheshimu na wanawatii. Kwa nini? They have earned a gray hair crown from the way they behave, from the way they solve things, from the way they treat people, from the way they carry themselves. Now, ladies and gentlemen, seniority is not imposed. You can't impose yourself as a senior. Hamjawaiona, in some families we say, labda the big brothers ndio wanaongoza familia. Lakini unapata those big brothers wako na tabia chafu. Unapata last born amechukua that position and is respected in the community. Akiongea, mambo yanafanyika. Ladies and gentlemen, you can never force people to respect you. No, you can't. Hauwezi lazimisha watu wakuheshimu. Respect is earned, as the Bible says. Respect is attained in the way of righteousness. Ladies and gentlemen, I have seen Moses Kuria protesting online that some people in Kiambu County are holding meetings without him. And this is what he is saying. I am the only minister from Kiambu County. I should be respected. Some leaders are now placing themselves higher than me, going for meetings without me. I am still the senior most politician in Kiambu County. That is Moses Kuria. Now, Moses Kuria claims that some politicians in Kiambu County are holding meetings without his consent, because in his own mind, he thinks he's the most senior politician. In his own mind, he thinks that he has now earned a gray hair through William Ruto's government. In his own mind, he thinks he has earned the crown through righteousness. So, he is now ordering all Kiambu leaders not to hold any meeting without his consent. Moses Kuria can't force people to respect him. Respect comes automatically. Moses Kuria must know the way he treats other politicians, what he speaks on media, what he writes on internet, that itself can earn him an automatic respect or deny him the respect. As much as he's a CS, hakuna mtu anakata. Anyone can be a cabinet secretary. But has Moses Kuria earned the gray hair in a way of righteousness? I'm asking Moses Kuria. Jay Kuria, you are senior most position which you claim. Jay, umeipata kwa njia harari? Umeipata kwa kupiga vita kina Uhuru Kenyatta? Umeipata kwa kutusi Mama Ngina? Umeipata kwa kutusi Raila Odinga? Umeipata kwa kutusi hata wale walikulipia karo shuleni? Meaning, your gray hair was unrighteously acquired, and therefore, you cannot force people to respect what you fraudulently acquired. Hello? The Bible keeps saying, and this is for Moses Kuria. Wale munajua Moses Kuria, mutumie hii video, itamuchanua kidogo. Wale muko karibu na Moses Kuria, tafadhali hii video imfikie kwa inbox na asikize vizuri. You cannot unrespect kwa kurukaruka kama kiruka njia, kama mwanamke ambaye sijui amefanya nini. You uwezi rukaruka hapa na pale and then you go around ordering people to respect you. Moses Kuria, respect is earned. Raila Odinga has never told anyone to respect him. But Raila is globally respected by even your own president, William Ruto. Raila is respected. We have senior politicians respected. You can't force people to respect you. The Bible says you will earn the trust and respect if you do good to others. If you treat others equally. You can't earn respect when you go around abusing those people like Uhuru Kenyatta who acquired their gray hair through the way of righteousness. You cannot. Get it from me, Kuria. I tell you as a young boy, forget. Hakuna siku utaheshimika, sahau. Wale watu walipanda their crown through the way of righteousness. Wameheshimika. Hata wewe unajua. Watu in your own community who are highly respected. Why? Because they treat others good. Walifanya kazi nzuri when they were serving others. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my parting shot to Moses Kuria. Listen, they will continue holding meetings without you. Otherwise, there's nothing they get from you. For heaven's sake, who will consult a character like Moses Kuria? For heaven's sake, a character like Moses Kuria, ako na nini anaweza advise watu? A character like Moses Kuria, ako na nini anaweza offer kwa wazee kiwasaidie? Mtu mwenye anapweka bweka na kuharahara kimitandao bila breaks. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. See you in the next video. Asanteni sana.